beer we got here first. Let's check the place out and keep moving.
What's going on YouTube? BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to more than Uncharted 4, Walkthrough I'm doing, a Thief's End. It's been a while so I've played this game. So let me just figure out the controls and see if I can remember.
Drawbridge. How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect
something. I better go this way actually, just in case I need to make a run for it in a car. Alright. We'll see. Alright. Go around here.
Another sigil. So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny. Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her too.
Climb up there. It's just a way to climb up there because of the. Yeah, definitely way to do it. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a background pistol. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
There.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here.
It's a good thing I'm already climbing. What do you think of a walkthrough so far? I kind of like this game actually, it's kind of fun. I do enjoy this game actually. I enjoyed all the Uncharted games. The only thing I thought about the first one was that the camera was pretty shit, but it's an old game, so.
Hey guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. All right, I'm up.
Careful.
Bingo. Sam, special delivery. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I'm the luckiest, clumsiest guy ever, isn't he?
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I was going across that way. I don't know that. I'm going to be doing the Tomb Raider, or Rise of Tomb Raider soon. It's the only Tomb Raider I haven't actually completed yet out of three games. Oh, I didn't think about that. So I completed Shadow, I completed the first one ages ago on Xbox 360. I'll try getting it again on PS4 soon. Or even on PS5. I don't even actually on PS5, so I'll have to get on PS4. Can't climb that way. So once I've completed this one, I'll probably move to Rise of Tomb Raider. Oh, I see it. I got it. I would like to look around first. It pays to look around in these type of games. Especially with... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Especially if you're playing games like Last of Us, and turn with a place to look around. You never know what you can find.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Yeah, spam a triangle.
Stop! So I can.
Got grenades. Oh shit, I don't have a grenade in. I want to think.
No warning shot. You see them, you take them down.
I know, man. Two or three over there. Two there.
Come out, come out.
Oh, I want to throw a triangle. I want to throw a grenade. Obviously, you know we're here. Move. Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. I need bullets from my AK.
Hey,
I'm pinned down, I can't move. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I've got him, nice. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. I got pinned down, nothing I could do. Little ammo as well. That's that barrel.
Come out! Promise to make it quick for ya.
No. Shot. Oh shit! Thanks. One shot. just got him. Picky again. Shouldn't listen to me. Yeah, line them up. Oh, Sully. That's friendly fire, he'd have been dead. Ammo first, mate. Oh, sniper.
Let's get that bridge down. Okay.
Fail. Where's that pistol I had? The same, the single shot one. Not the same. The. Ah, come on, Andy. Looking for the one I had. That's some good shooting then. Yeah, so on this bit, it pays not to stick around here. It pays to go over there actually and just flank them. As you say, I got surrounded and the first time I tried to do it, and the second time I went over there, just flanked them, got that pistol. Yeah. There one.
Let's try that again.
I think you get a certain way and then just go on its own. No, you've got a button on it. Oh, speaking of which, it just doesn't his own.
There we go.
Oh, not there. Oh, why can't you... I've got to drive it. Okay. Could have bought the van fucking car through. I wonder... if I can put the bridge back up.
One sec.
I just don't stay out past curfew, all right?
I mean, not going to make a difference, but nah. See, if it was me in real life, I would just put a bridge back up to button time. Let them figure it out. Anyone else comes up here? No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay. I thought I was going to get the thing from the front car. Front of my car, like.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Yeah, but if a volcano erupts, we're gonna be screwed, aren't we?
Buckle up, everybody!
Now, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Worth a try.
I see what I do.
Gonna take a look around.
I already got it.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then it's...
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
Oh shit, I could saw that happening.
No panic!
I saw it happening, just saw it rock. As soon as I saw it, I just knew. Come on.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on. Tell Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are the above women, and blessed are the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
I've got this, don't worry.
Ah. Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting.
Hold.
The whole thing under control.
I'll get the car away from it, but I'll just do that instead. Oh, I ain't gonna work like that, is it? Oh, now I'm just fucking... Alright then, I'll get through it eventually. And I can't get the finger. Oh, let me drop it.
Let's see here.
Bring me back something nice.
That works.
All right, good to go.
Don't break, bridge.
Hold on to something.
I spoke too soon.
Oh, that was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Was there a sprint thing? Oh shit. I just didn't want to get in. Climb.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Just throw a nade. Well, I haven't done that yet. I'll look around first. Come on. What do you call them? Yeah, that's definitely way down there then. Explosive barrel. I'm not coming out here if there's a shootout. Oh. Oh, for f... That's not on buttons, man. It's been a while since I played the game. Kind of thought that barrel would blow it up and see if there was something behind it, but it didn't. Through there, obviously.
There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah.
No spiders, please. No spiders. Those things are freaky.
Damn. It's bricked over. Alright, let's look around.
Move slowly. That move. I got it.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up.
God, Jesus. I said heads up. Let's see what we got here.
Good job I didn't waste all the vowels. Oh, too funny, connected that to my phone. Oh, I was just seeing something. Give me a second, guys. Sorry about that, for some reason my own video on YouTube, my own COD videos, has been recommended to me. Just wondering why. I saw it on my phone and scrolled it. I saw my name and I thought, hang on, what's that about? I don't know why my own YouTube video on cards being recommended to me.
Hurry up, you two!
And easily.
Sam, wait up!
Come on! Mate, you guys... get yourself fucking shot. Well, let me just look around. Oh, that's all you're about. I'm just gonna go film on it.
This way.
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys? Coming!
Wait a sec. Don't see anything up down there. No, nothing down up there.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what are we
going to go over?
More sigils.
That's how you someone died. Imagine that.
Thomas II. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. It's Joseph Farrell. And it's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
give it a shot.
Come on. Give me a second, I got a call.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Hope so. You okay?
Yeah, yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just
confirming is special. Shit. Look at this. They figured out the towers too. Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too. Crap.
But still... Two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you? Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
All right, there's our tower.
Really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Get this passing through. Coming through.
Okay,
fine.
Here. Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Nate. Tower.
Sully, come on. It's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple!
Can't trust anyone these days.
Hey, you know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, you come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. Here we go. Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. Sorry. Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
That'll be a first.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
right back.
Okay.
Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Sam!
Not yet!
Nah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone. Taurus. Worst.
Jesus!
That one didn't work, Nate! Thank you.
was fun. Change the time here. Wow. This is a nice view. No. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam. Oh, there you are.
gonna be loud.
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store. All right. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent. There's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both.
was right. Baldridge, Bonnie, and Condit.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. That's right. Condit went by Billy One Hand. Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
Huh. Bonnie was a redhead. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Oh, that mustache.
What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up, too.
Hmm. You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
Actually, some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Hey, Richard Want.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
You still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
What is that statue holding in May's portrait?
Well, his ship was named the Pearl, so maybe a pearl?
Ah, very literal.
Here we go. There.
I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
No, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Aha, of course. Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
Sam texted me back. Ah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
That's three. Stars, but who are you? All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one.
And two. Last one.
All right, let's see what he makes of him.
You know, that kind of looks...
Huh.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes, yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, it's so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking
just,
about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. All right, we gotta find some place to hide.
Sam? Sam! Damn it. Hey! I'll buy you a new one. Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me? Excuse me, what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit!
Everyone out of the way! Shit!
Ah! Having fun yet?
Oh, real blast.
Come on,
get out of here.
Okay.
Go.
I'm just gonna cut through here.
give up. Okay, through here.
Stop.
Stick shift.
Come on, get out of here.
Okay.
Go.
I'm just gonna cut through here. What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, I'm just there.
Here we go.
Whoa, go!
Man, Rafe really wants us out of the picture.
Yeah, you think?
I think we lost him.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
Whoa, watch it.
Really?
You got a 4x4, go around.
Hang on.
Sam's tower's at the bottom of this hill. Keep going down.
Yeah, we're running out of road, kid. I know.
Hey, brother! Get closer! Try! Hey, okay! Hop on!
Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh, shit!
Way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right, let's get out of here.
I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
Howdy. I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Need a hand?
Got it. Pack your bags.
The wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment.
step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
He lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it. Strange feeling.